chose UMass for my doctoral research because I actually started here as a technician. And once I got my foot in the door and really engaged with the community and learned what UMass was about, I realized how much support I had here and how interested everyone was in seeing each and every individual succeed.
The reason I chose UMass was because the moment I interviewed here, there was this feeling of integrity and that everyone just made you feel welcome here. The fact that faculty goes on a first name basis makes you feel that you are a colleague rather than just a student.
Dean Lane and Assistant Dean Thompson always are checking in with us. They know us all by first name. They say hello to us and they pass us in the halls. And to have, you know, they probably have about 250 students here to know all of us and know what we do and know where we are and care and check in is really something special, I think. I actually started getting involved with GSBC as the first year representative, and I've since moved on to student life and I'm now the co-president. And it really, unlike any other student government, really allows for us to have a voice. And there have been things that we have actually changed. I've seen change in my own time here.
I started as a first year representative, and then for the last 2 years I've been working as the assembly rep. And basically what the reason I love this position is because it allows me to be the voice of the student body. And my job is basically going out there, getting feedback from students, and then presenting all of that feedback so that we can make decisions on implementing new policies.
One of the things that I've found most helpful to my time here is actually using the Student Counseling Center. And it was something that they tell you about on your first day, that it's there for you, and you just kind of keep it in the back of your mind. And it's just so interesting that it's free, it's not specifically related to your work here, that you can go seek, you know, their support for anything personal, anything professional. And it's really given me the chance to bloom as a person that's in a stressful situation. You know, sometimes when you take on something big like a thesis, there's a lot of pressure, there's a lot of stress, and you can forget to take care of yourself.
The new education research building at the NERB, it's very exciting, I think, for the whole community. It's expanding dramatically the number of labs that are going to be available for research in the institution, which also comes with the advantage that we can hire more faculty as well and for research. But I think more importantly, it has an open lab concept, and I think it's going to be able to integrate the community much more than it already is. And I think that as a student, it's going to be nice to have more access to other people.